Hey everyone, Spencer Coffman here. Today I'm going to show you how to delete your Facebook Marketplace listings. This is how to delete the listing in every location on Facebook. So whether it is sold or not, whether you have shipped an order or not, if for some reason you're unable to delete it in Marketplace, this method will show you how to delete it anywhere and everywhere, no matter what. So the first thing you need to do is go to your Facebook profile, then you go to your activity log. So the three dots, then go to the activity log. You can see here, this has been updated. Facebook's always changing this around. So the thing that you need to look for is your marketplace activity. Now, sometimes it'll be over here in marketplace. Other times it might be in activity history, or you could look at your Facebook activity. So hit that drop down menu, and it'll pull up all kinds of stuff that you've done, messages, groups, but you can see here it says Facebook Marketplace. So this is the one that you want to find, and it could be in any of those different areas, but it's probably going to be in your Facebook activity. Find Facebook Marketplace. Then it's going to load up all your marketplace activity. What the next thing that you need to click on is your marketplace listings. So click on that, and then all of these are going to be populated right here on the screen. This is going to be all your listings when you listed them. And so let's say you sold one and maybe you shipped it. And so in marketplace, in your marketplace profile, you're unable to delete it because it says once an item is sold and shipped, if it has an order, it cannot be deleted. So the way to delete that is to find the listing right here, marketplace listings, then hit the three dots, click delete. Items you delete can't be restored. This is going to delete it from everywhere on Facebook. It's not going to be in any groups anywhere. It's not going to be on Marketplace anywhere. It's not going to be on your profile. It's going to be completely deleted with no way to get it back. So once you do this, the only way to get it back would be for you to create a new listing. So hit that button, delete. It is gone permanently. And you can go ahead and scroll through anything else maybe that you want to get rid of and delete, any old listings, anything that you've maybe marked sold that you just don't want cluttering up your inbox anymore, or you don't want the messages showing up anymore. You can scroll through, delete any of these listings, and that's going to remove them permanently. It'll remove all of the messages in your inbox. It's going to remove all of the messages in your marketplace inbox. It's going to remove all of the listings on marketplace. It'll remove all of everything, comments on the group posts. No matter what, it'll be gone forever. So if you have any questions or comments, please post them below. In addition, I hope this video provided you some value, so please hit that like button and subscribe button to stay tuned to future videos on this channel. Until next time.